My Major Sally McBride, and together we are very pleased and privileged to be the Corps officers here at Sydenham in this significant year of its history.
Yes, 20 years have passed since the Corps moved from D Street to the new building here at Sydenham, and who would have believed what has happened in those 20 years?
And indeed, much has happened. Many events have taken place here over the years, milestone moments in the lives of many people. And I'm sure that as we look over those years and reflect on this anniversary weekend, we will be reminded again of God's faithfulness to His church.
Yes, anniversaries are a time for looking back, but they're also a time for looking forward to the new thing that's going to happen in God's time, in God's plan for us as a Corps, as a family, as a church, and as indeed the Salvation Army here in Sydenham. Over this weekend, as we celebrate together, we'll do so under the leadership of the Redheads, Colonels Robert and Gwen Redhead, and we look forward to their ministry. But for now, let's continue in our celebration as we reflect and look at some photographs that have been prepared for us to enjoy this evening. But let's have a great weekend together as we celebrate God's faithfulness over the 20 years that we've been here.